Not me hurrying to get my chat over.
Right, no, we don't. Everyone.
We don't? Okay.
We're getting okay.
Yeah, get over here.
Right, we're meant to start 11 minutes ago. Should we get ready?
Mella, get out!
Just not me dying of asthma.
I mean, you could be, but anyway. So, tell me when everyone's recording.
I've been recording this whole time. I can't wait to cut all of this out.
Yeah.
Like,
okay.
Bitch. 4 hours of footage I'm gonna cut out.
Alright, is everyone in character?
Okay.
Yep.
Anyway,
I'll try my best.
Anyway, this is our great Ohio Mall. We love everyone from every kingdom. We all appreciate you so much for being on the server and being mostly nice. Shut the fuck up. Anyway.
Not wrong.
Yeah, we suck dick. What's it to you? Alright, so. Yeah. Alright. Ratio. Anyway. Give my speech, okay? So. Ohio strong. But everyone else can be strong too. This is not a place for fighting. Today, we're just gonna have our trial. And well, trials are, as everyone fights and blah, we wanna have fun with it. So we are holding a ball. So everyone, get your emotes ready and let's dance. Am I right?
I guess.
Maybe?
Yeah.
Depends.
All right, that's the end. Alright, go depends.
Dance. Okay. I'm just gonna eat my potato. I'm not a big party person.
Alright.
Just big cough.
I was gonna eat my Ohio Strong M&M. Don't know where I put them. Let me find them, okay? I'm going AFK.
Yeah, that is true, I guess.
I'm just gonna run.
Don't know how to dance for the life of me.
From the top, make a drop. That a wet ass person.
I'm majorly confused.
Ooh,
how?
Ooh.
Yo, does anyone want some of these Ohio Strong M&Ms?
I'm good. Oh my god, go away, you little. Oh my god, the nightlife is so invasive.
Yeah, that's an invasive species. Sorry, guys.
Invasive species. Oh, there it goes. It poofs into dust.
Maybe if some of you slept.
We did.
I'm just saying.
Well, this could have happened during the day.
It was, but it...
We're not looking magical.
Well, what are we doing?
I don't know.
Imagine anyone else actually dancing.
I mean, I have two left feet. I don't know how to dance.
Step aside. This is how a real person does it.
Oh no, a rivalry has started.
Lord. Oh, he's leaving. No
doubt.
Okay. Oh, slip. Ow. Oh, God. Wow, how did I stick that landing? I am so amazing at everything. Gonna make me feel like I'm the only girl in the world.
Hello.
Okay. Wait, you know?
Okay.
I don't know what's happening.
Yeah.
Oh.
Whoa. Who did that?
Oh,
yeah. Of course. Tempest,
if you wanted to join a kingdom in which people help you.
Not my fault that this interferes with my personal life.
I mean, taking care of your personal life is good, but shouldn't you be also looking after your kingdom and citizens?
Okay. Meta, you can sing now. Meta, sing.
I excuse the absence of Vamber, by the way. I don't know where they had gone.
It's like now.
Why are those after me all the time?
Ugh.
Adam's not your security. I know, Adam. Just, you're not allowed to hit anyone, anything. Except for people, I mean.
Baby by Justin Bieber.
Oh, even better.
Yeah. Few minutes. I already have all the stuff ready. I'm just ready. I want it to be day, so the trial's fair and phantoms don't attack everyone during it, okay?
See.
Give us a speech. The phantom did not agree.
Funny enough,
natural selection, am
the
I right?
Water Kingdom's hosting something similar.
Tell me it's 100 times better than this.
I mean, we have, it's similar. There's a party and a dance, like a dance, and then there's the trial. The trial's going to have, basically two parts. There's the single fights, and then there's the teams.
Yeah.
And then, the two kingdoms that have the most points get to team up with one other person from their kingdom and fight. Whoever wins get a prize, which will be announced at the trial.
Are you guys still going for the dragon egg?
Yeah.
Please, just for this.
Outside, should have considered the consequences.
Yeah, we're building somewhat like something like this, but it's more like going to be a coliseum. I'd rather probably stay out here, or I'm probably going to cause trouble if I enter. True. It's a little chaotic.
No idea what that guy's talking about.
Neither do I.
Can't relate to that vibe.
You should probably stop by sometime. It's really pretty when it snows.
Hey. Maybe I'll come over. I came over a few times, but... Mm-hmm.
Yeah, everyone's, finalizing where they're living and stuff.
I see. I saw Marmalade's house spoke to her the other day.
My house is technically underground.
So true.
He is so lucky. He's
so true.
I might shoot him where he stands. Hello, Britt.
Hello, Britt.
This is,
I have two left feet. I wouldn't be able to dance even if I wanted to.
I can, don't get me wrong, I can dance. I can move a few little hip moves, you know, but like I can give a little human gyrations, you know.
Do the gritty.
But like, but sometimes it's just like I don't really.
Sweet moves, man.
That's why. That's why.
No. Yeah.
If I may wrong, didn't you used to wear glasses?
Oh, you noticed. Well, my glasses were, you know, kind of useless.
Are you wearing contacts?
I'm having a conversation, please. Don't. No, I just took my glasses. I can't really see that well, to be honest with you, but yeah, my mask is my face because, you know, I can't see.
I take it off.
Yes, but Vest, it is very important. You know,
that is a tree.
Yeah.
They're. Sorry.
I'm right here.
Yep, there they are.
Yeah, do more speeches, please.
Hello, Ender.
No, I'm over here. Vest is in front of you.
Oh, yep.
And. Who's Ender?
Well, they're busy having a conversation, okay?
That's a flower.
So let's listen to the speech.
My name is not Rel. I don't even know your ruler's name. You wanna fight?
Oh, dear.
We have the hose. You guys can fight now. I don't care.
Right. Wanna go at it?
I mean, it is a trial.
Shall we hold the trial?
Get it over with now, huh?
True.
Yeah, but I don't want to spoil the night because like, we've only just started, and you know.
I mean, we did just start,
but this daytime
probably is the best.
Well, there's no other choice, is there?
Look at him.
There is some.
Let's get going.
I'll watch from afar.
Well, let's get this battle done with then.
All right. Pick your sides. Each side there is a stone hoe.
Okay.
No, we're not gambling, but you can if you want.
Okay. Let's.
Right.
Everyone, can we have silence while we do the battle? Cause
can I do the countdown though?
Right ahead.
Dude, move! I'm trying to watch, okay? Thank you. You can just stand somewhere else, okay? You can stay on the pedestal, whatever. Okay. Alright. Here we have Vess and Britt. They're about to fight. Pull out your hose. Pull out your hose. Pull out your hose. Alright.
Okay, something.
And you will fight in 3, 2, 1. Begin.
Jesus.
Ooh!
Wait, these do actually a lot of damage. Probably these do a lot of damage.
Ooh!
Oh god! Oh my god! How am I done?
You can do it!
How am I done this quickly? Wait! How am I done this fast?
Jesus. Whoever wins, I'll give you rotten flesh.
Ow! Whoa! This person.
Why is that the prize?
Please stay on the dance floor.
Do you know what?
Dance battle.
Stop! Everyone, shut the hell up.
Okay.
I'm being serious.
I'm just gonna go hide in the corner again.
This is meaningless. This is meaningless. And can you mute the mic? Cause I can hear the fan in the background. I'm gonna say this. I've had enough. I'm sorry. I've genuinely had enough of this bullshit.
What?
I never had any intention to do the battle. I didn't have it from the start. I have got a document that I've made myself that I wish that since I'm gonna have to change it now because someone didn't actually show up, so I'm gonna have to change it to Saf to officiate it.
Okay.
I wish I'm gonna read this piece by piece, and everyone, I wish you could listen.
All right.
Dear people of the Specialty SMP, I'm telling of you today. As a challenge participant of the trials, that I'll be not competing and will be awarding the win of the kingdom rulers. This was started because of the mistakes of a certain ruler in this SMP world. I declare when I forfeit this challenge, I wish to keep my specialty and my belongings as I've acquired in my time of the SMP. If all kingdom rulers here today sign this act, then I will leave the Nether Kingdom on exile. So please, Vez, can you sign this first, please? Everyone, please back away.
Correct.
If this is okay with everyone else, if no one has anything else to say, I mean, anyone who isn't a ruler, then you have literally no say at all. But either way.
Water Kingdom ruler isn't here today.
Well, they aren't here on whatever reason they have, so please can you hand the document back to me when you're done?
Here.
Thank you very much. Saf, can you please sign this to officiate it? This is an official document to Vesperia and the Nether Kingdom.
It still says Vamber. Should I just change that to Saf?
Saf, please hurry up. I don't have all year.
Wow, maybe I won't sign it then. Okay.
Thank you.
There.
And with this document, officially documented by two rulers, out of the how many we have now because of Florian's, I am officially in exile of the Nether Kingdom. And I'll see my piece right now, because I have something else in this document as well. This is my last message to Nether Kingdom as a friend and as a loyal subject. I will say goodbye to my fellow people as it was a fun journey that was cut way too short because of this stupid challenge. But nothing about my life or my power or my will or anything else about me has changed. And I'm sorry, but I will say this now. Vess, you have fucked everything up from the beginning. I was the first person to say I wasn't meant to be in the Nether Kingdom. I was the first person meant to be there. I joined first. I was there for you straight away. We traveled together across the land to be together. We literally traveled together just to get to Nether Kingdom. We've done everything together from the beginning. And as soon as Ad joins, he's your right hand person. How many levels of fucked up is that? How dare you do that to me? I don't care what you have to say.
Isn't that down murder at that point? Because that's unfair.
Well,
He just went against the treaty. If you think about
that, that is against the treaty.
You just went against the treaty immediately. Well, give me all my belongings back because they were rightfully mine, and this treaty was signed.
He responded to your actions, Brett. He has every right to do so.
My bags?
Shut the fuck up, Des.
Excuse me?
I agree with Brett.
Say it to my face.
I agree with Brett. The finding is wrong.
Really?
I'll say it.
You started this fight. You fed in the water.
Can I have my bags, please? Whoever had my bags, I wish to have them immediately.
I don't know who picked it up.
When did I actually kill someone in the Water Kingdom? I left an empty threat. I never intended to hurt them.
You threatened our animals as well.
I ever do anything? No.
Do you know what?
Because guess what? I know I'm fucked in the head, but I'm not that fucked to actually hurt someone.
I don't believe you for one second.
We had to relocate.
Do you know what? It was a waste of time to do all this. It was a waste of time to try and put this ball out. It was a waste of time to do everything, trying to be friends with all you still, even with the death warrant against my head.
We're not friends, Brett. What do you
do? Was it my choice?
Yes.
Was it my choice to be part of the challenge? Was it my choice to be voted in by the public? Was it my choice to be voted in and killed? Was it my choice to be fought against?
They
no, by my own ruler that I cared about so much as a loyal subject, as a follower, and as a leader, I respected both of you. But you both went against me and put me in. Everyone put me in. I had so many votes, and we had a plan to get rid of everything. I was not meant to be here.
I don't control who goes in.
It doesn't matter.
Why did so many
it doesn't matter now. It doesn't matter now.
you fought me too up there. Don't act like this is all on you. It was my life or your exile.
My whole plan. I've listened to you so many times, Vesperia. I have listened to you all the time. I've spoken my mind sometimes in meetings, but you know what? I'm fine speaking my mind. I had that book as soon as I was voted in. I had that book signed and ready. I'm done. I'm done with you both. And you know what? I'm done with all of you.
So you're saying you had the insults to the Nether Kingdom at the ready, insults to Adiv, insults to me, for about a week now? That doesn't sound very faithful, Brit. It sounds the opposite, actually.
Doesn't everyone have the same thought in mind? I mean, it's either you go against the ruler, they don't have to be exiled, but they lose a life. But we lose a life in exile. We lose more than the rulers.
All you rulers have so much fucking power, you don't even believe. You have 6 lives.
Phantoms.
How many do we have as people? How many lives do we have when we exile? We have 3. We have 6.
We have 3, but right now, not you, but everyone else here can die as many times as they would like.
Do you know what?
We don't have that power. We have
How about this little thing then? Saf?
What?
May I join Ohio, my ruler? May I join you?
Yeah.
Thank you, my ruler. My faithful ruler. My friend. Now, without me getting killed again and losing another life. Actually, wait. I don't lose any more lives because I'm part of the kingdom now, aren't I? I don't have any. I still have lives left.
Rules, yes.
I still have many more lives left.
That is true.
So, how about this? How about I show my true colors? How about I go crazy, huh? Because I have sided with your enemy. I have sided with the one thing that you both hate in common.
I should kill you where you stand.
That would just fuel more hate.
At all.
Well, how about
this? It just proves his point, doesn't it, though?
How about
I hate to agree, but. They're right. It just fuels more hatred.
And Water Kingdom alike. How about everyone that's not from Ohio leave? Since you are willing to try and kill me for something that I believed in from a long time ago.
How about
you all just leave me alone? Leave Ohio alone. Leave my faithful ruler Saf alone.
I don't want to kill you. I would actually like to be friends.
But I'd rather stay alive than be killed by my own old rulers. And my old subjects that I used to have as friends. Because clearly in this world, you don't know what I'm capable of. You do not know what I'm capable of. Because for a while now, since I've been in this SMP, I have been knowledge. I've been gathering knowledge for years, for ages, for as long as I can remember, I was knowledge. I was gathering everything. Even the deity helped me gain my own books, gain my own things. I worked myself to death to be who I am today, and I'm not letting you guys ruin it. I'm not taking that chance ever again. No.
You find them outside and you'll come to know that.
But can you blame
them? How about
them?
We test out? Can you blame me? Yeah, exactly. Can you blame me?
Ender,
I was the side
you're on and choose it.
My name's Tempest.
I was your friend from the beginning. I was all your friends from the beginning. I was going to be the nicest person in this entire SMP. I was going to be the nicest person. I was going to give everyone half off of my books at what my original price was. I was going to give everyone. I was going to say secretly to everyone, I'll give you half price. I was going to give them to you anyway, even out of life price, or even for free. Because that's nice. My books make everyone stronger. Physically, emotionally, mentally. And you think for 1 second the Nether Kingdom or the Water Kingdom or anyone in between will have my belongings, my things, my legacy?
I don't need your legacy.
Then how about you leave? And leave me.
Stop this.
Water Kingdom, how about you leave? And it's time that... Thank you. My actual faithful Vahula.
Nether Kingdom, go to the Nether VC.
Also, my name is Saffic, not Saffric, bitch. Finally, I got
you. How about you
that.
Leave? Goodbye.
I do believe I'm the only Water Kingdom, and I agree with you. You have the reason to be mad.
Well, how about the Water Kingdom shuts up because apparently the Water Kingdom is siding with the Nether, even though they see it's wrong. You are a stand-in for the kingdom ruler, and you're still saying this is wrong, but you're aligned with them. So how about the War Kingdom, anyone from in between, War Kingdom and the Nether Kingdom, they both leave because apparently even with them, your own alliance, everyone's own alliances, even they are going against the Nether Kingdom. How about they all just go?
I'm sorry.
How about you just go?
Probably my fault I'm here. I'm mischief. I cause mischief. I'm sorry.
Just go.
Alright.
I probably should have went there in the first place. Yeah, I'm home. But am I really? I mean, the rulers are causing distrust around people. I don't really know what to do. Hi, Lemon. Hi, Shoto. Just not having a good day. Yeah, I know. Bit of chaos happened. Nothing much. Do I have any seats? I could use a seat. Yeah, I do. I do have one. That's good to know. I don't know either. Just feels like something is gonna go terribly wrong. Something's not right in the future. And I guess you guys have a point. You don't know until the future is ahead of us. I'm glad I got you guys here. I really did want to be friends with Britt, but I guess your friends are depicted on which kingdom or which kingdom you're allied with. I see that that version of an ideal is terribly wrong. I know. I'm gonna put my sword and shield up. We have a lot to think about in the morning. Should we add more crystals? I have plenty left. We should? Okay, let's do it. Should we add the yellow or the pink? Okay. Yellow it is. A bit of pink. There we go. And one right there. I think that sparkles the place up. No, I won't go in there.
There's quite a bit there, Bamber.
Mm-hmm. Then the explosion happened.
Surprisingly, no. Cut that off.
I didn't expect visitors.
Ender?
Hello? Hello? I'm with my crows down.
Mute yourself in game.
I did! That was something.
That was more than something. Remember, Britt has officially joined Ohio as our little spy. Mm-hmm. The masquerade went exactly how I planned it.
Wait, so you were planning that whole entire thing?
Of course. Did you expect any different of me?
Touché.
Did you also plan to rig it or
going to rig it. However, after Britt's little outburst, we decided to leave early, not giving them a chance. Britt is now an Ohioan. We'll be providing Adib with information. Still the death sentence in my kingdom until we can get him unexiled, though. Which, everyone knows how to do that. It's not going to be easy, though. Ender, I heard your comments. However, mind elaborating?
I don't know how to elaborate, but I didn't know he was supposed to be a spy, so I was like, everyone has the right to be angry at their own things, but there is a limit that someone can throw that anger onto someone. If I had known it was trying to get him as a spy, I probably would have stayed quiet.
You see. Do you agree with anything he said?
I don't really understand much. I mean, everyone's dedicated to their own opinions and thought processes.
What are yours?
I'd rather stay on the line. All I do is cause trouble everywhere I go.
Why do you say that?
I'm mischief. There's always that one thing that happens.
I suppose you're right. Remember? What are your opinions on the masquerade?
The masquerade seemed to have been something. It seemed to be something that did not go into Ohio's way.
They think it's in their favor.
Book.
They think
Where's
they've
book?
Gained a lovely asset. They're wrong.
Book.
We are more ahead than I could have ever hoped we would be.
I lose my book.
They had the audacity to say that they didn't do anything to you.
Hey, book. Book. I love lemon.
I'm just going to go out and wonder today when I have enough and everybody has enough. I will go
Good.
Out.
You definitely should. As for their leader, they don't seem to be taking this all seriously. They're going to lose. Huh. Are you alright there, Tempest?
Yeah, just trying to get out of the ruler's matters.
Aren't you Bamber's second in command?
Yep.
What's our next plan, Bamber? What do you plan on doing next?
Trying to help others get at least diamond here because they don't have diamond and we might need that in later.
As member second in command, what do you think we should do?
Since we have a spy within the enemy, I think we should take our time and see what their next plan is. If we can beat them to it, then we might have an upper hand.
I see. Good. Alright. Well, that's pretty much all that happened at the masquerade. Ended at short notice. Good. Is there anything else you guys would like to discuss while I'm here?
Everything seems to be in order.
Well, if you both need anything, you know where to find me.
They're scary. I may have lost the important book. I had a book I like to make sure I wrote things down in so I wouldn't forget, and I had put it in one of my chests, and now it's nowhere to be found.
Have you checked troubled water? Have you checked there?
I had it in my backpack, I had it in my inventory, but now I can't find it. I'll do that later. Yeah, I know, Lemon. Yeah, Lemon. They're a bit sassy. No, I cannot say that. Shut up. That one's more, calm. This one very has as much opinions. I mean, today was interesting. I don't really know how to feel about it.
It probably was interesting.
To be honest, I thought they were gonna cut my head off. Because you know me, I don't like conflicts and fights. Oh, okay. You can still hear my crows. That sounds nice. Only if I don't end up causing trouble for someone. I mean, my old village basically sold me over here just to get rid of me, so. They tried to keep it a secret, but I knew what they were doing. I mean, I tried to be. I tried to be, like, what people call normal. Sometimes chaos and mischief just follows suit. Hey, look, the tree grew. I just planted that this morning. That's nice.
Chaos isn't going to always be my fault.
Say that to the other kingdoms. Pretty sure most of the Nether Kingdom think it's my fault that this winter thing happened. Oh, look, there's a moose. Over there.
Hey.
Near the other person's house.
Oh, I see it now.
I mean, I would, because I need the other antler for a headdress, but...
If you really think that, do you really think that you were the that you were the reason that they rigged the entire place?
Okay.
You weren't.
Fair
you're not
point.
Even part of Ohio, and you aren't even alliance with Ohio.
I mean, true. But that explosion would have killed their own people.
Mm-hmm.
They're right. They weren't right in the head.
Mm-hmm. But not everything is your fault.
Can
you
I
realize that?
Say this just as friends? What Britt said, I don't know why, but some of it got to me.
What was it?
I don't remember exactly what it was. It was something about the rulers.
Mm-hmm. What was it?
Something how their judgment wasn't fair or something like that. I don't know why, but don't tell the Nether ruler this, but I don't know why, but those words got to me for some odd reason. I'm scared what they'll figure out if I told them this. Like,
there's
I don't want
to. There's a difference between.
I don't want to lose my home yet. Also, I'm terrified that I'll be the next one at the trial.
You see, there's a difference between me and this. And the difference is. And even though we both are alliance and we both have the same ideal, I will not threaten my people at some point.
Some point?
I will, yeah, because they threaten their people. And they will always threaten their
I heard
people
a rumor about that, but, like, we've never really saw it happen, so I thought it was just rumors.
I have seen it happen, but it has not. So, I will always be kind to them.
Not my dis-
Yeah, that's the difference between us, and think about it like that.
I'll probably be thinking about it.
Mm-hmm.
But once I come to, like, my final decision, like, clear my head a bit, probably.
Mm-hmm.
I don't think Britt meant to make things like that. Because they were just trying to get him over there as a spy with no worries. But I think his words hit more people than he realized.
Mm-hmm.
Everyone was so quiet. You could probably hear a pin drop.
Mm-hmm.
The only ones who were really arguing was the Nether Kingdom ruler, the Ohio ruler, and Britt. Adiv didn't really talk much. He did kill Britt. Which made Britt more angry. At this point, I think someone might go rogue, but I don't know who.
Someone is probably going rogue because of
I mean, my book gone missing? If it's not in the old Ohio, then who knows?
Yeah, because of those things that were found in the kingdom.
True.
If they were.
They said they weren't really going to act on it, but then why threaten animals and threaten the whole entire kingdom if you weren't going to act on it? I was going to ask that, but then things just escalated and I didn't get to say it.
Maybe just to scare us?
It could have been a scare tactic, yeah. It's always snowing in times like these.
I mean, the snow is pretty.
It
is. Always say.
It's calming.
It's a good reason. It's a good reason we moved here.
Yeah.
I love it.
And
here.
I do believe we're further away from the other kingdoms, so.
Mm-hmm.
I guess we get our own little private little snow forest area.
Mm-hmm.
I wonder where the others were. I do probably believe I was the only one from the kingdom to show up.
You're the only one from the water kingdom to show up?
I didn't recognize anyone. I don't know where Mori or everyone else went. I think Mori went on their little adventures again. The base wasn't touched. I checked.
That is... At least that's good.
Yeah, I always check when I come back from my adventures. I don't think anyone besides the people in the Water Kingdom know where it's at. Which is a good thing. Are we ever gonna show our allies the base? Or is it too untrustful?
The only people who know of it is Adam and Beth that's outside of the base. That's outside of the kingdom.
Oh, okay.
No one else will know of it other than them.
You gonna be continuing to work on your house?
Yeah, I probably will.
I've been adding more crystals.
Hopefully I'll have motivation to finish it soon.
My crows have been bringing more crystals lately. As you can tell.
Yeah, I can see the full thing, how you've been adding more and more.
Yep, added a new color. They're black crystals. If you want to see them.
They're pretty. I love it.
Yep, I have them in a chest. I really want to find, like, these purple ones.
Also, I love the sound of the crystals.
Yeah, they're like amethyst. I do believe I have some amethyst if you want some.
No, it is fun.
Trust me, I have too many jewels. Oh. It's probably best to fall down the front one. It's this chest. If you look, I have too many crystals to count.
Oh, you do have a lot of crystals.
Yep, no, I don't know what you do with rose quartz, but I decided to use it.
But I will see you at some point soon.
We also have our trial coming up. We do have to finish building that.
No, we do not yet. We won't have to start on that.
Yep. And I do believe you have the rule book I wrote at your place.
Yep, it's in my chest. Yay. If it has not been stolen yet, like every other book.
Why would they steal a rule book?
I don't know, but everything, but half the stuff that I have has been stolen. Hopefully it hasn't been.
Hopefully.
But,
shouldn't you check up with the rest of the kingdom?
Sure. I probably
Oh, your hedges went 180.
Bye, and I hope that I'll see you soon.
Indeed. I don't know how to stop recording. Fuck!
You press the stop recording button.